this bubbles live wallpaper. The bubbles accumulate on one side of the screen, and as you turn the screen, the bubbles run to the top or the side or back or to the bottom. Now I've put it to about 25 bubbles here, but that's pretty cool. And it doesn't get in the way of the screen. This thing is very usable. Doesn't slow the phone down. Just gotta get my thumb up there. There we go, that's pretty good.